Hi guys, thanks for stopping in at the RV Corral. My name's Don Jump. I've been selling RVs for 31 years now. Today we're going to take a look at this 2016 Eagle Cap. It's like brand new. Don't be showing up with the little truck though. This one's a big one. It's an 1165 model. It's got three slides. It's got the patio awning, remote control jack system, outside shower, 4-point slide room system, easy entry, 4-inch step, roof ladder. See if we can get under here. Dual LP tanks. Lots of storage. 30 amp power service. Your battery and a little bit of storage. Onan generator, it's the Quiet Series, 2500 watts. Another nice storage bay. It's got the awnings over the slides. A little more storage up front. Come on in, let's have a look around. Real nice acrylic countertops. Very big sink, small and faucet with the spray head. Filtered water system. It's got solar panels on the roof. Jensen TV and DVD player. It's got the upgraded refrigerator. Eight cubic foot. Most of them, when you see the double doors, are only six. It's got the large oven, microwave, a big pot and pan drawer with full extension drawer glides. Big storage underneath the sink. Once again, full extension drawer glides. So lots of storage in the kitchen. Big drawer here underneath the couch. Little hang up space. Your monitor panels here. You've got 24 hours on the generator. This thing has more storage than any two campers I've ever sold put together. More hang-up space. Extremely large drawers, two of them. Very usable bathroom. Neat little add here, so you can hang up your towels. Another towel bar here. Storage, 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 storage everywhere you look, there's storage. And not too big a climb up here. And then, Ben, if you can get around there and show them that closet there. So I don't know about you guys, but I don't think I've ever seen this nice a camper. Come on in, ask for Don Jump if you would. Give me a shout out myself. Area code 949-283-2336 and ask for Don.